You put your backs on more in view. And today we're playing the second level.
Mace, I've got power readings ahead.
I see them too. Power up forward shields.
Acknowledged. Powering weapons. Forward shields online.
Use attack pattern theta. Keep it loose. Split their line of fire.
Master,
we're in the next level. Well, opposition enemy landing pad. All right, let's do this.
Mace, I'll concentrate on the turrets. You take care of the rest.
Is there options for the sound? So I feel like you're not going to be able to hear anything for the music. Can I help you, sir? Sir. You too? You too, Yuna? Huh?
Love you.
Oh, you want to get in the back? You want to get back there? Well, I am now going to be crouched forward as my youngest dog decides she wants to get in the seat behind me. This is Yuna. She is my youngest pup. A handful. Ah, Tony. I love you too. He's such a silly little mutt. Nope, she's ready. Get. Move my camera. You guys can see me a little better. Okay, let's try this again. Well, heck, even I can hear the sound a lot better. Destroy the droids! Get the clankers! Destroy the clankers! I got all that. Why are there so many bikes and not really that many tanks? Oh boy. Look on tanks. Hi, Tads. Go away, Tads. Go lay down. Oh, okay, I'm just supposed to approach it. But I tell you what, the signal going through to the XR1 is actually cleared up a lot compared to the development. I mean, this looks fantastic on that screen.
The gunships have dropped off some extra ammunition. Let's reload our concussion missiles before we move out. Sensors show enemy reinforcements approaching. We need to defend the landing area.
Okay, from where? Okay, right there. Oh, there's guys behind me. Dang it, stop that.
Sir, we're dropping off supplies near your location.
Fantastic! Means our shields are gone.
That's the last of them.
This is Mace Windu. The area is secure. Commence operations.
operations. It's a convoy mission! Convoy missions.
We must be careful. Each transport carries dozens of Jedi Knights. It would be a terrible tragedy if any of the transports are lost.
Oh, yeah, terrible tragedy. Hi, Taz. How are you, son? I haven't seen you in all but 5 seconds. I know, it's forever, isn't it? Gonna journey just a little bit ahead. Get some of these turrets out of the way. It feels so weird to hold an old Xbox controller in my hand. I hate seeing saying the word old Xbox. Oh my god.
Transports are taking damage. They need help.
Shut up. It's one of these turrets I was just gonna kill, and you're sitting there whining. Hey. What an annoying thing. It really is kind of annoying.
You're straying from our objective.
I'm going to the objective! Shut up!
Mace, you're straying from our objective.
No, I'm not! You're just too damn slow.
Spider-walkers up ahead. Mace, they look like they could tear our transports to pieces.
There we go. That's what the super blasters were for. Oh yeah, they.
Nice shooting, Master Windu. We can proceed.
Not really. It was just me shooting a lot of things. Now I can go forward a little more.
The transports are under heavy fire.
No, they're not. How are you guys thought? She sounds like, oh my god, they're gonna break any second. Oh my god. It makes it feel like they're gonna break any second, and I need to really be careful. Well, yep, they're fine.
The transports are taking damage. They need help.
No, they're not. Uh-oh, from one tank. A one-shot tank. Oh, really?
There's the arena, but first, we'll have to take out that outpost.
Oh good, I can finally do something.
Those enemy craft are coming from an underground hangar.
Yeah, I kind of got that. I already took him out. Thank you. Thank you, bud. I hate escort missions in game. They're so annoying.
This path will take us underneath the main entrance. They'll have no idea that we've breached their security.
We must hurry. Anakin and Obi-Wan need our help.
Yeah, if he only knew what Anakin was gonna do, I don't think he would have rescued him. Just saying. Mission success! Find and destroy all enemy turrets. Apparently I missed some. Find the hidden weapons cache. Well, that is probably going to be the end of the episode for today. So as this loads, I'll pause it. Well, this is neat. Ooh.
Sir, we need to make our way to one of those gunships. We must hurry.
Can I pause it? Apparently I cannot pause it. Oh, thank you, Trooper. Now I can pause it. Like, I can't pause. Well, crap. Yeah, I'll end the mission episode here. It's going to be a short one, but if enough short ones come together, I'll put them together into more per week than two. I'm going to also check the audio in this to see how well it mixes, because I had to reinstall OBS. So we'll see how it goes. See you next time.